against Clarence in the scrimmage fest. We were down 3-0, and then we came back and tied it up 3-3 towards the end. So I was kind of expecting the same thing out there.
I think one of the biggest things that we talked about before the game was hitting the body, because this team did not like to get hit, and we had to put everything on that because we didn't get a lot of shots the last few games.
I agree with you guys. Pretty good.
I'm asking, walk me through your first fed goal.
Well, Dutchie gave it a behind the back pass, and I put it through my legs, I wrapped around, and then put it in. Yeah, I was pretty excited because it was my first goal and we had the lead, but then we ended up giving it up a few shifts later.
Before we came out for the third, we were just talking about getting shots on that. Coach brought up the Wayne Gretzky quote where you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, so we're just trying to rip more shots on that.
The puck squirted out to the point, and I just put it low left. Pretty nice to bury one, doesn't happen often.
My game was pretty much just trying to keep it mentally, like slow it down towards the end there, trying to make every save I could, control the rebounds, and I mean, it made it a little easy when they left out a 2-1 out, so that was kind of funny to watch.
What do you guys think you did do well as a team, and what did you kind of learn from today's game?
We got more shots today. We threw more pucks to the net, crashed the net, and we played pretty physical, I think, but overall, I think we played pretty well. First period was a little sloppy, second period was alright, third period we played pretty well. Over time we were dominating them most of the time, but we didn't finish.
I think we took the body pretty well today. Got pucks low, shots on net.
And then just your thoughts on getting the tie, getting a point, what you guys are taking from this going forward?
Well, it's our first point of the season, so we gotta build off of it, coming into the next game, be ready to play.